So I have taken couple of lecture during the internship program. Initially also I was like very, I can say that wanted to have so many different topics for the security, because this is the topic which is required in today's scenario, because everything is connected now, everything is digitized now. Whatever we do, we need internet. Whatever we do, we need device. Even though you are from electrical background, even though you are from civil background, you have devices and you need softwares to complete your day-to-day task at your home or in your office. So it is very important to save and secure your data. So at the initial of the internship, what was the motto of Tariq sir? Like to introduce the students, introduce the participants about the various aspects of security. So I've tried my bit to share the thoughts about the dark web, to share the thoughts about security awareness. They also discussed about a lot of aspects related to the web application penetration testing, because nowadays the web application is the place where we are able to access the applications. How we can make those applications secure? So at this juncture, when we are here to like call off the internship program for this time, so at this point of time, I request all the participants to continue with the learning which you have gained from Ramesh sir, Tariq sir, or from my side. You all have those recorded videos. Also, Tariq sir is having mail ID of mine, my LinkedIn profile also, my phone number also. So in any case, any student is interested to learn more about security, they can definitely reach out to Tariq sir, and they can then reach out to me for learning more things. And I request Tariq sir to organize such more events to encourage the practical implementation of the subjects with the students, because theoretical aspects are really available everywhere. But the way Ramesh sir shared, or the hands-on session which I have given, or the AI practices which you have shared using few videos and the example, that is really important nowadays, and that is the requirement of today. So with this note, I would like to thank Tariq sir and Ramesh sir for inviting me, for delivering my experience, sharing my experience with the student during this internship program, and looking forward for such more associations. And thank you so much all the participants, and thank you Tariq sir once again. So with this, I'm handing over to you again sir.